China is going to eat our lunch? Come on, man. They can't even figure out how to deal with the fact that they have this great division between the China Sea and the mountains in the east. I mean, in the west.
Last night, I was on the phone for 2 straight hours with Xi Jinping. Good conversation. I know him well. We spent a lot of time together over the years I was vice president. But, you know, they're going to, if we don't get moving, they're going to eat our lunch.